is going to twist that all up. Well, sticks on a box kite.
Yeah.
Let it go. It go forever.
The one I had on it was an 010. Yeah. So this may be just too much motor for this.
It's too much torque. It winds it up before it goes anywhere.
But you'd think it goes
straight. Make a longer stick for it so it can actually pendulum and help hold it straight.
Or a shallower pitch.
Because right now, this has nothing to kind of give it direction. Man, that thing spun up good all the way up in that time, didn't it?
Yeah.
Isn't it a whirly thing?
Yeah.
It just running when it hit the ground again.
Yeah, that's because it's 36-year-old prop.